Lois, I'm sorry.
How the hell can you possibly mistake another baby for Stewie?
Now calm down, Lois. You're gonna say something you don't mean.
Oh, no, I'm not. You're an idiot.
You don't mean that.
I already got a Facebook friend request from the dad. Is that weird?
Peter, I have put with your nonsense for 20 years, but today you crossed a line. You left a helpless baby in a public park, and that's something only an idiot would do.
I'm not an idiot.
Hey, I think there was a mix-up at the park.